Hello students, in our previous lecture we are studying about Nelson and we have already discussed about the reporting verb in present tense and future tense. Today we shall study further. Okay, today our point is when the reporting verb is in past tense, when the reporting verb is in past tense. Past tense means said or said to or asked, etc. Okay, when the reporting verb is in past tense, when the reporting verb is in past tense, means in said, said to or asked, then the tense of reported speech will be changed. Reported speech will be changed according to tense. Okay, according to tense means simply I am going to tell, means EJMR will be changed into was or were. EJMR will be was or were. Okay, was or were will be changing to had been, will be changing to had been, and had been no change, and had been no change. Okay, EJMR will be changing to was or will be changing to had been, and had been no change. Likewise, have or has will be changing to had, and had will be changing to had. Okay, and had no change, had no change. Okay, next first form of verb will change into second form of verb. First form of verb plus s or es or ies will change into second form of verb. Do does plus first form of verb will be changed into direct second form of verb. Okay, do not does not plus first form of verb will be changed into did not plus first form of verb. Okay, this is present indefinite will be changing to past indefinite. Present indefinite will be changing to past indefinite. Likewise, present continuous, present perfect continuous tense. Okay, next, past indefinite changing to past perfect. Past indefinite means second form of verb will be changed into had plus third form of verb. Okay, did plus first form of verb will also be changed into had plus third form of verb. Okay, did not plus first form of verb will be changed into had not plus third form of verb. That means past indefinite will be changed into past perfect. Okay, next, past continuous will be changing to past perfect continuous tense, and past perfect continuous tense also no change. Next, shall will be changing to should or would, and will be changing to would, and can will be changing to could, and may will be changing to might. Okay, such type of changes will be done in the tense of reported speech when the reporting verb will be past tense, means said or said to or asked. What other changes will be done? Okay, and next other changes is saying that the adverbs of time or place. Adverbs of time or place showing nearness, showing nearness will be changed into adverbs of time or place, showing distant. Okay, adverbs of time or place expressing words showing nearness will be changed into adverbs of time or place expressing words showing distant. Example, this will be changed into that. Okay, these will be changed into those. These will be those. Now will be changed into then. Today will be changed into that day. Today will be changed into that day. And tomorrow will be changed into the next day. Tomorrow will be changed into the next day. The next day will be changed into the following day. The following day. Okay. Next, yesterday will be changed into the previous day. The previous day. Or we can change into the day before. Okay. Last Friday will be changed into the previous Friday. Previous Friday. यानी कि लास्ट लगा हुआ कोई भी वर्ड आया तो उसको किस में बोलते हैं, प्रीवियस प्लस वही वर्ड. दैट मींस लास्ट विल बी चेंज इनटू द प्रीवियस. देन इफ इट इज फ्राइडे देन फ्राइडे, मंथ. ओके, व्हाटएवर इट मे बी. ओके, नेक्स्ट इट इज सेड दैट हियर विल बी चेंज इनटू देयर. हियर विल बी चेंज इनटू देयर. Hence will be changed into hands, changed into thens, T-H-E-N-C, thens. Okay, come will be changed into go. All such type of changes will be done in the adverbs of time or place showing nearness. Okay, next I have already told you that in person strength throughout the lesson we will follow 1, 2, 3 upon SON rule. Okay, let's give one example. They said you are intelligent. INTELLIGENT. You are intelligent. Okay, I want to tell one thing more, that said will be said, and said to will be changed into told. Said to will be changed into told. Okay, so these changes will be done in assertive sentence. When the reported speech is an assertive sentence, then the reporting verb said will be said and said to will be told. Okay, so answer will be they said that. Okay, introductory part they said, then after removing command inverted comma we shall use connector that. Yesterday I told you that in assertive sentence after removing command inverted comma we have to use connector that. So they said that. Then here the subject is you. You is the second person. And second person will be changed according to object. But here there is no object. Where we have a second person to change and there is no object, in that case we shall assume me as a object, and according to me we have to change. So when you will be changed according to me, it will be I, because you is in nominative case. You has been used as a subject. You has been used as a subject. So we shall write the subject form of me. So it will be I. Then the tense will be changed. I was intelligent. 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 Okay. Is amar will be was. Okay. Next point. Invited comma start. I told you a story yesterday. Told you a story yesterday. Said S-A-I-D. Said she to me. चलो him कर देते हैं. ओके सर सी टू हिम. व्हाइल चेंजिंग दिस सेंटेंस इनटू इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच एट फर्स्ट वी हैव टू राइट द इंट्रोडक्टरी पार्ट. द इंट्रोडक्टरी पार्ट इज सेड सी टू हिम. ओके सो एट फर्स्ट वी शैल राइट द इंट्रोडक्टरी पार्ट. सो सेड सी टू हिम मींस सी सेड टू हिम. सेड सी टू हिम मींस सी सेड टू हिम. So the answer will be she told him and it is an assertive sentence. Reported speech is an assertive sentence, so we shall use connector that she told him that. Then here is I, first person will be changed according to subject, and the subject is she. When I will be changed according to she, the answer will be she. And here told is the second form of verb. It will be changed into had plus third form of verb. She had told. Then you, second person will be changed according to object, and the object is him. When you will be changed according to him, then what we shall write? Him. She had told him. Okay. Because you is in nominative case. Verb के बाद आया means वो objective case में है. Verb के बाद आया मतलब objective case में है. तो इसलिए objective रूप जो होता है him का उसको लिखना पड़ा है. तो she told him that she had told him. She told him that she had told him a story the previous day. Okay, so this type of changes will be done. Okay. Next one more example I am giving. Sita said comma inverted comma start. Gopal you will not go there today. Okay, so we shall write here Gopal is the part of introductory part, and it has shifted to reported speech. At first we shall write Gopal in this section in the introductory part. So it will be Sita said to Gopal, and in answer we shall write Sita told Gopal. We shall write Sita told Gopal. Okay, then comma inverted comma hatake, we shall write that Sita told Gopal that. Then here you is the second person will be changed according to object, and the object is Gopal, so it will be he, because Gopal is third person singular male. So the third person singular male pronoun subject will be used, not noun, pronoun subject will be used. So he, then will be changed into would. He would not go there today will be that day. He will not go there that day. Okay. such type of changes will be done in assertive sentence. Means when the assertive sentence when assertive sentence is reported speech, or we can say when the reported speech is an assertive sentence, then we shall change it like this. Okay, for today this much only. Thank you.